You can see he's calm and composed. He's ready, he's focused. Both men look calm and composed and ready.
Yeah, I imagine Patrick's probably going to be looking to close the distance with the kickboxing experience under the belt of Arkadiusz.
Round one.
Raring to go, these two. We have Patrick in the blue corner, representing water, and Arkadiusz in the red corner.
Like you said, Luke, straight away, he's just tried to close that distance. You know, he's there, he's taking him down, and this is exactly what we said. How is his grappling?
Well, we saw a great outside trip there. Beautiful use of the legs in the grappling exchange. You know, it's, well, I feel like when you are a striker and you come into MMA, you think about double legs, you think about single legs, but it really is the off-balancing that works well, the judo trips. You know, the grabbing the high waist and looking to off-balance your opponent, that's where you can be really, really effective. And that's exactly what he's done here, Patrick, to get this to the ground in the half guard here on top, raining down shots.
And you can see him just, he's got the shoulder control, he's working the body. You know, he doesn't seem like he feels any risk. He's letting the shots go, he's staying busy on top. And it looks like he's very heavy on top also.
Yeah, looks in a great, great position, looking for a low lockdown from... you know, from Arkadiusz on the bottom. So he seems to have some sort of grappling, locking that leg down, but I feel like he's going to be able to pass. Nice shoulder strike
nice
there,
shoulder
old
strike.
School. And again,
once
big.
Again, that's a heavy shoulder strike that Arkadiusz, but he's used that lockdown to his advantage. Now he'll switch straight into the guillotine. Patrick, is he going to get that? Is it in tight enough?
It's Arkadiusz. Arming guillotine, very fit, harder to finish. His head's going to pop out,
it looks
like.
You can see the wind from Arkadiusz's face.
He looks like he's just lost the grip. Can
he's
he regain
just,
it?
He's going to get out. He's going to get out of that.
Yeah,
there he
pops his head out. And that's great confidence builder there. But Arkadiusz now on top in the grappling exchange. Survived the early onslaught of getting taken down, getting control. Was working back to his feet. Good jumping guillotine. But he survives and now he's on top. And let's see if we can get any ground and pound out of him or if he's just going to try and stand back up to his feet. Looks quite comfortable in the guard, if you ask me.
Yeah, well, you just seen, Patrick, the way Arkadiusz was able to use that lockdown on the leg to get into a position to be here. Now it's going to be interesting to see if Patrick can do the same.
There we go. So he's stepped up. No more of that. Let's go back to what I like, kicking and punching. What, nice inside
little kick. Arkadiusz is very static though. If someone's wanting to, you know, force pressure and take you down, you kind of need to make sure you've got solid takedown defense if you're going to stay in front of them, or you need to be light on them feet moving around.
Yeah, he's very static. I mean, taking a bit more of a taekwondo stance, kickboxing stance now on the side, but he's getting caught with some shots as well.
There you go.
Maybe thinking about those takedowns
exactly,
too much.
Definitely.
Opens up the 100%, feet.
100%, there you go. And this is the difference, Luke. You know, when you do have a stand-up fighter that has been threatened with the takedown and then they come back to the feet, like you said, they're thinking about that now, which then opens up the strikes opportunities for the man who's not necessarily a striker. And there you go, Arkadiusz on his back.
Beautiful right hand, right kick from Arkadiusz, but kind of overextended and slipped more than anything. But that was, you know, it felt to me like he was thinking in those exchanges. Felt like he found a hole, went for it, but kind of overexerted and fell onto his back. But doing well here with a closed guard, trying to stand back up now. Ooh, needs to watch the leg lock. Very smart there, get back to the feet.
But you know what, Luke, hats off to Arkadiusz. He's showing that he has got the ability to get back, to get the fight back to his feet. But has he got the ability to keep it where he wants to keep it?
Yeah, here we see the flashy kickboxing that we expected. Has a very entertaining style, does Arkadiusz, but he needs to implement it. I feel like he's getting a better read now. I think
he's starting to get his read. You can tell he's starting to close the gate. But he's a little bit off balance with that attack there.
Yeah, and he's getting caught on the feet a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, the difference of MMA gloves and K1, like big boxing gloves.
But what also, Lou, when somebody has the experience in the kickboxing, it always, in MMA, it always tends to take away from his opponent. Like, it's to say their opponent hasn't got good striking. MMA striking is a totally different thing.
Exactly, and he's doing that well with the big leaping hooks. He's caught him a few times. Nice straight right hand there, though, from Arkadiusz. Patrick coming forward,
Patrick
definitely the aggressor.
Arkadiusz with the outside low kick, so slow Patrick down a little bit.
I feel like that right head kick is coming. He's setting it up, is Arkadiusz. Looks so calm. Like, he does look calculated. I know he said he's a mathematician, but beautiful entry on that double leg. And again with the trip, uses the butterfly guard to get on top.
Excellent reversal. Well done. This is showing his ability now. You know, he's showing that he is actually a well-rounded fighter, being able to reverse that position. Now he's on top. He's driving down with the elbows. Coming close to the end of the round. This has been a very even round.
Yeah, extremely. Both had their moments. I feel like Arkatush's, the tide is in his favor now a little bit. Ended on top. Has dealt with some of the questions. Is he going to deal with the grappling? He got taken down. That he needs to adjust the sprawl with that leg. He's getting caught with that leg. Take that leg reap every time. You know, the guy's shooting in. Hopefully we'll see it on the replay here. Getting caught a little bit off balance
off
there.
Balance.
This little outside trip, beautiful. Again, manipulating the hips.
Like you said, you know, fighters sometimes focusing on the double legs or the singles, but you've got the trips from the clinches and then the guillotine opportunity.
Did very well to get out of that. This is where he got caught with a couple of little shots. But he was moving away, you know, his weight was never coming forward. He was moving away from the shots. This is nice right head kick,
nice
but
right head
slipped.
Kick just off balance.
But recovered from that, you know, that's what I would say definitely. Was in some bad positions and recovered well, did Arkatush. And you can just see he's got every weapon you can think of on the feet. Spinning kicks, spinning side kicks, spinning hook kicks, normal head kicks coming forwards. Has a very nice straight right hand.
And he looks like he's raring to go now, Luke.
I feel like the right head kick is the weapon for Arkatush.
I've seen it. He was actually trying to set that up when he was switching stances.
I feel like I might see him come alive a little bit more in this second round, more comfortable. Having survived early.
Throwing that nice lead head kick. I feel like now this is where, like you're saying, that mathematic mindset is coming into place. He's starting to pick his shots. Arkatush just got him back there. He tried to set up with the reverse uppercut off the jab.
I don't know what it is, I just keep seeing the
that
faces.
That kick was heavy to the body. You see Arkatush, he brought his elbow down to that hurt him. Petrić switching stances now, because he had some success with that back kick.
Ooh, and he went flying into that left hook.
He seems to be tiring now, Petrić. Arkatush,
nice. There he goes. Spinning back kick.
Look at that.
Looks what for the
a
finish.
Shot. Amazing.
We said he had it in the bag, a lot of tricks. Spinning side kick to the stomach. Flanges opponent. Was
amazing.
In trouble in that fight. Made it look easy in the end, but the first round where he was in trouble.
I feel like as soon as he started to make them reversals on the ground, deal with the takedown, understand that he was gaining his confidence, that's where he was able to implement his game in the striking. He demonstrated that he had too much.
Yeah, definitely. I feel he just grew through as the fight went on. Early on, you could see Petrić get the success with the takedown and the guillotine attempt, and he faded a little bit.
And now he's giving us a little shimmy dance.
Yeah, as Arkatush grew. Let's see here.
Boom.
Spinning side kick to the ribs. That hurt him bad. And then just finished him off. Really didn't need much more. I don't think he was getting up after that.
See, Petrić was blocking to the head, which left his rib cage exposed. Arkatush identified that and executed the spinning back.
You know, Petrić is still down. Maybe a broken rib. They hurt. Those shots are extremely painful. Beautiful display. And, you know, a bit of a talent now. He takes himself to 2-0, undefeated. Big for welterweight, long, you know, talented, and looked well versed in the grappling
as well.
Of course,
yeah, the grappling, I'd say, you know, a little bit tighter on the takedown defense from standing, but on the floor, he looked really strong.
Yeah, he got out of some tough situations. He had to, you know, face the critics with the grappling. That guillotine was tight and he survived. Good respect shown from both men.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by TKO, Arkadiusz Kaszuba!
Marcatouche picking up another victory. He's taking himself to 2-0. And like I said, a nice prospect with 100 kickboxing fights in the bag already. Has a lot of experience for that welterweight division here at EFM Show. Spectacular finish. Definitely the best finish of the night so far that we've seen.
Most definitely.